in the Japanese culture, like, if people eat, instead of, like, eating lunch or dinner alone, they will turn on a mukbang, so it's like they're eating, like, with the person. I learned that from that king.
Thank you.
Story time. One time, One Tree Hill, like, Claire watched the shooter episode and didn't come to school the next, like, 3 days.
She was so scared.
That was, like, the worst. That was terrifying, though. Because he was in the classroom, remember? Spoiler alert.
It's not on Netflix. I'm watching it. Fuck you, Netflix.
Yeah, literally fuck you, Netflix. I'm resorted to watch shitty Bella Thorne movies. There are plenty of them.
Nothing was funnier though, like the second day that I didn't go to school, my mom was like, okay, what's wrong?
School shooter, mom. That's terrifying. I like how I was thinking, like, to calm my nerves, all right, to put me in a better mood, I like envision someone that made me mad, like dying or getting hurt. So I envisioned, like, at the scenario of the bouncer guy getting shot. Like, what would you do if, like, you were at a bar or, like, somewhere and someone got shot? Like, that would be awful. Like, you're drunk. Like, what do you do? Like, that would be so... Like, where would you go? And, like, if the cops come...
We're here.
We're here. Okay. Now, guys, anyway, this concludes day three. Emblem 3, TBT,
for life.
Okay, bye, have a good week.